I think, of course, you will overcome. After, there might be a slowing down of traffics and all that in production, but of course you have a middle market that is very strongly growing, with a consumer market that is growing. So I think, of course, that the Chinese economy will overcome. But it's important you take the measures, of course, to prevent the illness from spreading and to prevent the fear from spreading, because there's some kind of understandable fear. But I don't think people have to overreact. That's not good. 更多精彩尽在中国新闻网客户端。